I'm a clairvoyant. I read palms. Can I?
No, I don't think so.
Aw, come on, let me see. So you are lifeline?
Yeah.
Well, it's real long. That's good.
But
there's this strange other line crossing it in the middle there. Wonder what that means. Forget it. Don't mean nothing. Come on, boy, let's go get fixed up.
Alright, we've just met our future tenants. I don't know what to make of them except the fact that they're bums, but, you know, they're important to the storyline in a way. We're gonna give the tarot cards to Harriet.
I found these old tarot cards in the house. I don't read them, if you'd like to have them.
Let me see. You're darn right I'd like them. They're beautiful.
I thought you would.
Thank you, gnome.
Tell you what, I'll do a reading for you.
Oh, no, you don't have to.
Not now, tomorrow. I'll do a reading tomorrow.
Well, maybe. We'll see.
Cool. And they're cleaning dinner and doing their junk. Let's just get out of here. These two people are kind of strange. Let's go inside her house. Pumpkin is kind of testy, so... I think there's haunts happening right now. And things I'd like to check out. Especially that room that's locked. See what Zorba says. Music is grimmer.
Evil is watching you. Look for friends.
Got him. Interesting. Evil is. Let's check the absinthe. See how much this guy's been drinking out of the bottle. Oh yeah, he's getting into it.
More's
missing. Huh. Interesting. Why don't you just select the piano, see if it plays a different music. Just fades away. Anything interesting to look at in here? This is the same friggin' letter. Seeing herself in the mirror. I'm so pretty. Oh my god, I'm so pretty. Look at my pretty face. Aww. Probably sits on the bed. That's it. Lame. Lerm. Anything else to check around here? Very interesting looking house. I like it. I was just seeing this playthrough earlier with my boyfriend, and he's like, dude, we should totally get this house. I told him, just as long as he doesn't get possessed by Slimer, we're good. Lovely. First, we do this. We're using our inventory items.
There we go.
There we go. Nothing weird happens, so don't worry about that. Just open the bloody door. Huh. Can we break that wall yet? No, we can't. Spoiler. Sorry. Interesting.
The Vampire by John Polidori.
Yeah, that's funny.
To Malcolm from Zoltan. Oh, that's the old guy from town.
Oh, nice. Maybe he'd like to have it back. This is a kid's bed. Alright, let's look outside. I haven't seen that place yet. Why don't we hit that with something? I know you can get through it. Arr. Angry. That wall is so fake. Okay, why don't we head to town and go see Mr. Matthew. Let's see what Honey has to say. Best stay away from there.
Dawn?
Actually, wait. There's a scare upstairs. I know there's something upstairs. Now I know. He might be lying down. Maybe the TV does something, though. I don't see it do anything to you. Oh, well. Plenty of things, you know. Hey, our laptop. Alright, let's see what's wrong with it. Oh my god, do I have a virus?
Oh my, what's this message? I don't know.
Spammers. Danger. yourself and you're in danger. You know what? That might be the case. Does Adrian care? No. She runs straight into danger. Nothing stops her. Okay, let's just get downstairs. Okay, anything else to look at? Oh, I'm gonna go back to the cellar. Cellar time.